scoppano.
Oh.
They were hiding behind hay bales. They were planning in the full moon. They had given all they had for something new. But the light of day was on them. They could see the thrashers coming, and the water shone like diamonds. Ascending, there's an ancient river bending down the timeless gorge of changes. Sleeplessness awaits. And even calm. Where the eagle glides ascending. There's an ancient river bending down the timeless gorge of changes. Sleeplessness awaits. I searched out my companion. We were lost in Crystal Canyon, and the aimless blade of science slashed the pearly gate. So when I knew I'd had enough, credit card for fuel, headed out to where the pavement turns to sand, with a one-way ticket to the land of truth and a suitcase in my hand. How I lost my friends, I still don't understand. They had the best selection. They were poisoned with protection. There was nothing that they needed, nothing left to find. They were rock formations, or became park bench mutations on the sidewalks and in the station. Waiting, waiting. So I got bored and left them there. They were just a way to better down the road. Ah. Better down the road without that load. Brings back the time when I was 8 or 9. I was watching my mama's TV. It was that great Grand Canyon rescue episode. Asphalt highway bending through libraries and museums, galaxies and stars. The halls of friendship to the rose clip by the bull.